kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan lom sokpo near Fabricate Shillong.
New Nissan Kicks, bookings open now.
Kani ka sarkar ka bamanta kabadai ka sarkar ya sanrap lang hapidang kiseng san pertai bapair hapo ka shatri jong ka Meghalaya Democratic Alliance kalale ya ka waypat ka kam ka ban persakan mau ya kini ka sarkar kabalai lam da ka seng National People's Party hapo ka jingilam jong Conrad K. Sangma kum umentri rang ba ka jela hagani ka kenti kini ka sarkar kalale ban pelong ya ka jingilang jong ka kanhon menteri Shabar jong ka nong ba jong ka jela kata hapo sartura ha West Garo Hills District yakani ke jelang juga kanhun menteri la pelong ha ka shpotrek muta bna jelio arajar ka khandai ha ka ba ka jelang kalai kren halor ndrut likiman ka wai ni kimat balai kren ha kani ke jelang hatura ka dei halor ka jikpen kala ya ka Meghalaya Rights of Children sha ka free and compulsory education rules 2011 ya ka ba ka kanhun menteri kala manjur halor kani ke jing terwa
proposal which came in from education department regarding the amendment of the Meghalaya Right of Children to Free and Compulsory Education Rules 2011. So what happened is, these rules was passed in 2011 out of the RTE Act. Out of RTE Act, so now the rules from central government, they have made slight changes on the right of children to free and compulsory education. So therefore, the state government has also to amend these rules accordingly. So these rules has been accepted, the proposed amendment has been accepted, and then the cabinet has approved the proposal for amendment of the Meghalaya Right of Children to Free and Compulsory Education Rules 2011 in conformity with these central rules that has been just passed recently.